more RE4.
Let's do this. Starting chapter 2.
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body.
It begins this guy.
Now.
I'm locked up.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it.
Hey, Yankee. Got a name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me. Picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is. I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone.
I'm guessing they're looking for them too.
Maybe. Some missing senorita?
Young girl? Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving a senorita.
Moving her? Where?
Who knows? But later. Saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Ah, hanging with you. Not help.
Wow, that was an innovative kill. That's a neat riff set breaking this chain.
Hey, we're not done here!
Later, amigo.
So, I'm guessing he's not a friend.
Shit, they took my gear.
Oh, that's good. I'm not working for nothing.
Condor 1 to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. He said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out.
My gear.
Huh?
Stacking up on the kitchen knives. I hate those things so much. There we go.
I'll be taking these back.
Over here, stranger.
Wait, whoa.
What was that?
What?
Let's do some business then, eh? Welcome.
Not even a merchant.
Well, look at you. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
Ooh, that. Oh, that's
a bit more space never hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, stranger. What you see is what I've got. Will that be all, then? Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? I'll buy almost anything.
Is there any reason to keep the rubies?
well then. Pleasant travels.
These maps detail locations of cults. Rifle ammo. Is there a rifle nearby? Here are the rats that have taken out the There's three of them. There's one. One more in here. Here somewhere.
Yes.
That one is a little more aware of its impending doom than the others.
I see you took care of a request. Well done. Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Don't get yourself killed now.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Present for you.
We survived that. Blow your head off.
Oh,
Where's this? There it is.
Way.
Is that it, finally? Guess not.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Alright, now wasn't there something in here that we needed a key for? Messing up in that one. the same one. So that's how you get up there. I swore there was something that needed a key. Get it off of you. This is far away. You wanna die? Fast already. Who keeps throwing this down at me? Do they just keep coming and coming and coming? This is the way we came, so... Oh.
Puedes correr, pero no te puedes esconder. ¡Ahí está! ¡Te vamos a romper en pedazos! ¡Maldito cerdo!
I'm gonna go back to the store. Breathing.
Sé que estás ahí.
I gotta be on the other side. Rose candles. Why not? Scribbles about dolls. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Bad timing.
Thank you. not easy.
Emerald. Yeah, I don't like those guys. Those guys are gonna be a problem.
Not too shabby. Someone has shown up their neighbors.
Thousand. Okay. Crop pig, babe. Yep. Crystal. Marble. Get off. Get off. I don't like those guys at all. We gotta craft another one of there's someone here. What? I'm not even sure what I'm doing here.
Thank you.
Okay, apparently this minigame might be bugged. So let's... Nope, not that. Apparently if you've done load the game. It'll clear the bug. Go to the autosave. Not sure what that brings us, but... Maybe this will help. If I can just remember it, it was what, crop, pig, babe? get off me. I don't know. Let's look into that. I'll see you in the next one.